happy. I wrote a poem because I did not want to say something concerning this adversary from out of my mind. And I wrote about what we have been doing over the past 2 years. The first time I stepped on this altar was on the 18th of May, 2014.
Amen.
So as we celebrate the 7th anniversary, I'm celebrating my 2nd year in Calvary Evangelical.
Amen.
And I want to highlight something in the poem that I've written that we have done, something that has made an impact in my life.
Amen.
And just listen to the words. And for Akina Shosho, I'll make a point of kumutaurira later ni kumuona nyote ndimwe kugarati. Amen. Amen. Sometimes in our lives we have absolutely no idea what it is that we want. At times we know and live each day in prayer that our wishes God may grant. Some of us live to witness that moment that they so long to see come true. But for those who don't, it is easy to feel like there will never be a breakthrough. But whether you know what you want or not, the moment you get it, you will definitely know. The peace and satisfaction that comes with the feeling gives everything in you such a glow. When I joined this church 2 years ago, I knew what I wanted. A lifelong yearning. A church interested in birthing revival would have given my calling a meaning.
Amen.
It's right here in this church that I found that, and I've never felt so fulfilled, so at peace. And the prayers and revival meetings we've held have been no less than the evidence of this. It gives me such joy to wake up in the morning and to come here to worship the Lord of my salvation. From Sunday services to Saturday teaching the youth to serve God's purpose in their generation. Since February 2015, we had a convention and the theme was, the Lord has surely been gracious. What then can we say in response to this? For if God is on our side, who can be against us? As we asked the Lord in April 2015, that we may dwell in his house all the days of our lives, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. May it be so till the hour arrives. It's been my prayer, like we aspired in March 2015, to know Christ and the power of his resurrection, and the fellowship of sharing in his suffering, becoming like him in his death, and he has been my portion. I'd love to ask you to look back and see what the Lord has done. The Lord has been faithful thus far. As much now as he was back in October 2015 revival weekend, we had a revival weekend, and this is the right place for you to forge your talents. Don't worry about your future. It is the Lord's. And the service to the Lord is rewarding, as you saw in November 2015, during the Talanta Awards. You remember in November 2015, Revival Weekend, we were taught to remain devout, and as for me, I shall keep the fire burning upon the altar continually.
Amen.
And shall not let it go.
Hallelujah.
Out. So as we celebrate our church 7th anniversary and my 2nd year here, I pray that we discover our potential. We people of valor, as we launch on January this year, that in prayer we can achieve everything. And on this weekend of empowerment, we say, no story, no glory.
Amen.
It is in this church that I have seen my quest for revival come to fruition. I'm grateful to God and all of you for walking with me through this transition. God bless you.
Amen.